Hey guys, this video can be as long as I want it, which is 14 minutes, just under 60 seconds, which is good because I'm trying to save my mum's space, my space on my phone. I like the way they try and make it a challenge when you can just drop. I know how to do both all of these challenges. Let's just check. I got a pig mate. Damn! You're not a piece of me. Okay. You've got a piece of me. Belly flop! Belly flop! Belly flop. There we go. Keep missing. Yeah, even though you're not Spider-Man like me, and Spider-Man. You're still part of me. I find it strange how he is debating in itself. Let's collect these. Let's swing them right there. I'm going here, collect this health. I never know what I mean. Down I come. I can spill my dinner. I'm lucky because I don't have to cook today. I don't be cooking a few days actually. I might get back to cooking later. Cooking's my life. Thank you. skip into the toy box. I'll be back later. I'll do this mission stand. Welcome to our toy box. This is not mine. Fancy one. Well, this is what I found online. Okay, let me get up. Whoa, no. Fine, it was my world, that's fine. Look how cool these are. I love how these just bump up. No! Yeah, when I started it, you probably never saw me stop. But if you want me to see me go on Minecraft, I'm not sure if I can go ever. Because I've not got enough subscribers. Oh, I just saw a volcano about. I swear I said. Right, I'm going to the island. No, why do I have to do that? Just let it do it itself. This is so fun. Oh, I can smell a dirty little island. And I can see rockets. Yeah, I think a dangerous grass island. Let me just go to the toy store. Play sets. Toy box. Building sets. I like actually building stuff in this. Suburbs. Francesca. Cottage. Wow. Mountain. Oh. My brother's in the room.
What?
I'm talking to my YouTubers.
Fucking hell yeah, because I'm coming on.
Don't swear on YouTube.
Hurry up.
No. One minute, guys. I cannot find anything cool. That's why I was like, Toy Box Games. Stitch, page one. Oh, cool. Oh, if I knew this was here. Ah. Ah. These are all collection units. No idea how to get them. Oh. Now, I just want to do something. Let's see if this works. And I'm going to go in my bike mode. I guess it's different technology.
Well, that was a nice breather. Let's say we get back to fighting crime. Come on, we can swing around and fight bad guys and stuff.
Okay, let's go over here, because... don't freeze me. If you don't know how to use Beast or an Xbox or PC or any console, use the right analog stick, right joystick, flick it up, and it will give you a boost. Just flick it, don't hold it. You hold it, it happens. You hold it, nothing happens, right? Whoa, this is like OP. I'm not used to this anymore. I am used to the other one now. On the other one, you can get Green Goblin's glider. Unless you can only get the clothing. Which is still good. And you can get better wings on this glide pack.
The enemy has reached their goal.
This is just a crazy violin. I'm not even sure why I made it lead up here. Might just be because I needed to get away. Or I was leading from up here. I'm just gonna do one. Anyway, I just wanted to show you something. I thought may work or may not. These are these. I thought it would have worked. Because like you swung across them like that. But it don't, that's the question. Why don't that work? Where's the fun in that? Imagine just jumping onto that. Anyway, gonna end the video here, so bye!